And this shaman, who we all thought is our friend, is nothing but a liar, a cheater, and a very, very, very bad man.
Really? And what exactly are you going to do about that?
I have three warlike beasts waiting to rip you apart. I also have 1,000 more wolves at the gate. But most importantly, I have my people who love me and who I adore.
These people? Well, it's a lot of you guys and wolves and monsters and people.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm a coward. I'm a very bad man. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me. Forgive me, princess.
Well, boys and girls, what do you think? Should we give them a second chance?
No! Oh, jeez.
Should we forgive him?
No!
Well, boys and girls, very important to give second chances in life. It helps with your inner peace. But it is also very important to stay strong and to trust yourself. This is why I'm a forgiving
creator. Yeah?
But? You will start as the main cleaner of the village and you will have to work your way up.
Cleaner? Cleaner? Your Majesty, thank you for your mercy. Mercy, but like cleaner? Can I be a driver?
No.
Ooh. Well, cleaner it is. Thank you so much for your message, Chris. But I think we should celebrate, you know, because I already arranged everything.
Yes.
Yeah? Okay, kids, should we all dance together? Yeah? Come on, clap your hands. Come on, clap your hands.
Your heart.